Okay, so success. It's all but vanished. I did have to put a little tick of black lacquer where that little chip was. You could see through the surround on the pickup and see the bare wood didn't look nice. So let's put the pickup back into the machine and carry on. That's what was under there, so that's why it broke right there, because the neck really wasn't held on by very much. So we're gonna fill those up and put in some appropriate screws. There's the hell was that that just fell off? A chunk of shit. Go at it and see what happens. Gooched again. I'm gooched. The screws I have are too long, and that's what they need to be. 1 3/8 of an inch oval, and I gotta check the diameter. Stand by. According to my Papco limited brand screw thing identifier, she's a number 10 partial thread wood screw oval, 1 3/8 of an inch long. I need four of them. Let the games begin.